Good evening. My name is Reverend Elizabeth Peterson. I am a member at Unity Center for Spiritual Growth. Our lead minister is Reverend Pat Bessie. It is my honor and privilege to be here with you this evening. You usually see me in the morning, but tonight you're seeing me tonight. So let us begin how we do in the morning with breathing in only love and breathing out anything that is not love. So nice deep breath in of love. And breathe out anything that is not love. Deep breath in of love. Letting go on the exhale. Deep breath in of love. And we let go. Then we also, to remind ourselves how much we love ourselves, hands on our hearts, I love you, 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 and I love you. So tonight we're going to take the phrase, well, I'm going to paraphrase Julian of Norwich, a Christian mystic. And I would like to take that phrase into the silence of our beings while I play the bowls and possibly tone, I'm not sure. I will just do whatever pops up or pops out, actually. So let us take this phrase into the silence. All is well. All is well. And in all manner of things, all is well. Into the silence. All is well, all is well. In all manner of things, all is well. all manner of things, all is well. All is well, all is well, in all manner of things, all is well. All is well, all is well, in all manner of things, all is well. I give great thanks for each person that is here tonight and for each person that will be watching this video later. Great thanks to all that is. Great thanks to Julian of Norwich for her very wise and comforting words. Breathing in all of the love, and I hope you are as well. And let us end with love, hands on our hearts. I love you. 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 And I love you. And in the morning, we always end, or not always, but most times end with "You Are the Face of God" by Karen Drucker. So let's end with that now. You are the face of God. I hold you in my heart. You are a part of me. You are the face of God. Yes, you are. As you move about the rest of your evening and as you go to sleep tonight, remember this time together, this time of love. And again, to quote Julian of Norwich, all is well, all is well, in all manner of things, all is well. I love you very much. Have a very sweet evening. Thank you for being here.